In this video, I'm going to teach you how to beat cover four drop for a one play touchdown. If you're new to the channel, make sure that you subscribe. I upload multiple videos every single day. And if you enjoy the short form content, again, be sure to subscribe so that you don't miss any of these uploads. Make sure you turn on those notifications. Today, we're talking about the Trio Y Flex. This happens to be one of my favorite formations in the game. It's probably my personal favorite formation in the game. This is an absolute nuke against the cover four drop. So if you want to get the full Trio Y Flex offensive ebook, you can get all of my ebooks by joining my Patreon for just 10 bucks a month. You're getting instant access to everything. So let's get into the breakdown. PA crossers against cover four drop. Very, very simple setup here. Literally all we're going to do is we're going to drag the circle receiver. We're going to streak the slot receiver. If you want to run it like this, it will probably work for the most part, but I like to put the tight end on a corner right on the right side. And what you're going to see right here is if we have time in the pocket, we are going to absolutely nuke the cover four drop. Now, one thing really, really important before we go, I wanted to let you know it is best to run this on the right hash mark. The reason why it's so good to run this on the right hash mark is because this specific post out of this formation, in my personal opinion, is the best post route in the game. And the reason why is because it literally can nuke any coverage. And when you run it to this wide side of the field, it's going to give it a little bit more space so that it can run over the top of the coverage. Thanks for watching this video. And if you want to learn the rest of the Trio Y Flex offensive ebook, be sure to join my Patreon. You can do that by heading on down to the description and clicking that link for just 10 bucks a month. You're going to get instant access to every ebook that I've released so far this year. So far, we've released 12 ebooks and we've got a ton more on the way. Thanks for watching. And that is how you beat cover four drop for a one play touchdown.